Hello, namaste to everyone. This is Professor Venkatarama B.R., Assistant Professor of English, Department of Collegiate and Technical Education, Government of Karnataka. I am working at Government First Grade College, Gudibandi. Friends, I welcome you all to this Digital Learning Management System, an initiative of Government of Karnataka. This is the English class for the students of BCom, fourth semester of Bengaluru North University and also Bangalore University. Well, this is the English class wherein we are going to learn the important topic titled as presentation skills. This is the most important topic from the point of view of examination, and also it will be useful in different spheres of life. Friends, let us come to the contents of this session. In this session, we are going to discuss presentation skills, and also we are going to discuss the preparation of slides. Friends, now let's come to the presentation skills. Friends, there are few presentation skills that you need to have if you want to be a good presenter. You may be having the question, what is presentation? Well, PowerPoint presentation is a mode of communicating ideas systematically and convincingly using ICT. ICT, you may be knowing that it is information communication technology. Relevant charts, graphs, pictures, videos, and diagrams may be used to interpret thoughts or messages effectively. What are the presentation skills? Let's come to the things. Most important thing is that there should be ability to interact with the audience. Further, understanding the audience is also important. The planning of a systematic and structured presentation is also important. Transmitting the message with clarity is an important skill in the presentation. These are the important four presentation skills. Friends, now let's come to the presentation skills in brief. There is a need of preparation, creation, checking, rehearsal, refining, finalizing, and presenting. These are the steps or maybe skills that you require in presentation. Now let's come to the preparation of slides. The following is the basic sequence of actions for preparing a presentation up to the point of delivering the presentation to the audience. The first and foremost thing is that define the purpose. Under this heading of defining the purpose, 3 points should be kept in mind. The first one is, what is the purpose? For whom? What outcome and reactions are you seeking? Well, followed by this, know the objective of your presentation. It may be to inform, to inspire, to entertain, to demonstrate, to prove, to persuade. Maybe there are some more objectives of your presentation. You decide yourself, you know yourself the objectives of your presentation. Well, the third important concept is that identify the subject, gather the content, estimate the audience and their requirements. Then the fourth point is that structure the subject matter. It should be properly structured. It can't be haphazard in the order of your ideas that you are going to communicate to the audience. Well, the fifth point is that plan the presentation in a systematic way. There, the planning involves style, elements, props, and also equipment. Well, the sixth important point is that prepare the presentation. Maybe here we have the wordings or designs, graphs, charts, videos, pictures. Maybe these things have to be taken into account while you are preparing the presentation slides. The seventh important thing in the preparation of presentation slide is that practice and rehearse so that you get some feedback and you could also fine tune yourself. I'm sure these are the important things that you should keep in mind while preparing the slides. Please do expect more things in session number 40, wherein I'm going to explain some more things about these important concepts. I'm sure you have enjoyed this video. Yeah, if you liked this, please give a thumbs up. And also please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell button for notifications. Thank you very much for watching this video till then. See you in the next video, session number 14. Bye, take care.